twisted. Lots of licking, spliff hits and triplets, bitch.
Hi, Bill. How are you?
Body cam.
This is my guy I was telling you about, Tech9.
Hey, how you doing, brother? Nice to meet you.
I don't know you, and I don't know your music, but I like your lady, so don't you abuse it.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
See ya.
Okay, sweetheart, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Who the fuck was that?
His name's Bill. He's a regular around here, like the sheriff or something.
I don't like him already, baby.
He just has a little crush on me, that's all.
Little crush? Jesus.
Found me when I walk in, the Chuki Fever all around me. Secretly wanna put the heat to me, cause of no boundaries I have. See them when they peep at me, then I laugh. Got a little sicker frequently on my cash when they wanna try to beef with me. My high ass, keep it so they never ground me. Exchange ill looks because text things flying over these spectators like the X Games. Naturally gassing them,
methane.
Had to be mad when them checks came and sex trains passing these raggedy left lanes. West Ain.
Silly people, what did I do? Yelling at you from a high view. Who believe that when they envy it to kill you? I do. Chuki nigga try to hide you from the one they trying to bribe you. Even though you walking in with an upper level mama seat right beside you.
Handcuffing they bitch snitches. This bread ain't fictitious. They quick snitches in a cop car. I'm a rock star like Sid Vicious. Big riches. They be acting so bootsy cause I made a lot in life. They wanna shoot me now, nigga. Not tonight, but quite Gucci. Anybody look at you funny because you're good with the money they got?
You the one that's gonna come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it.
Mad at me cause I radically grabbed the baddest bee and she added me to ravish me, then automatically we live lavishly. Attitude, UDE from a cop with no gratitude. UDE for a brother cause he had a she who be free and he's so damn staticky. So he went on me and mentally combated me, huh? He say,
I don't know you, I don't know your music, but I like your lady, so don't you abuse it.
Word though, we in a bar and you come in my circle trying to flirt, bro, and you don't know everybody on the earth know that I purse grow when I burst flow. Flatfoot got that Chuki, wanna snatch coochie, but he that goofy to act groupie for a fat booty that belongs to the brother of Maxuki. Why you hating on me so? Mad cause I got the beast floor, steady serving niggas like a bistro. He don't like that banana rico, loosely. That's the way of his lips, he talking that dookie. But give it the guy, she gon' deliver the pie like Mookie. Not to no rookie, to wear Stussy, but I'm the nigga with a motherfuckin' loot be. He wanted me to be dead, but that is really pathetic with that.
You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it.
Misa, Misa, why you mean to Misa? 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 Misa, Misa, why you mean to Misa?
You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it.
We're gonna make him pay for that disrespect. They got a show coming up at the Voodoo Lounge. Y'all gonna post up in the back lot and catch him slipping. Don't miss.
Showtime!
Yes, sir.
Since the sold-out show in here tonight.
Everything blessed, man. That's a beautiful thing.
Like always. Like we always do about this time.
Yes.
Rock, paper, scissors.
For what?
The winner gets to decide if we do areola tonight.
Crazy as hell,
I'm dead serious, though. I'm dead serious.
All right, fuck it. Let's go.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Son of a bitch. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Come on, man.
Damn. I'll never get to see those titties no more, man.
This is so crazy. Hey, man, that's my jam, man. Turn it up, man, real quick, man. Pump that shit. Hey.
There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no.
It's jumping tonight.
Yes, it does.
I got a Tech 9, man.
What's that car right there, though?
That probably ain't nothing but security. I'll be back here and make sure everything cool.
Alright.
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh, let's do it.
Like, you ain't know we
were
here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Watch your back.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Back the fuck up.
For being a messenger of Satan.
For being an Illuminati puppet. Sell out.
Today's your number.
Oh, yeah? Come on, D. Come on, D.
Fuck, yeah.
Your days are numbered. Aaron D8's your days.
Goddamn religious freaks. They ain't talking about nothing.
Nah, but for real, though. For real, though. You really do all that shit they said you did.
Shut up, dude. You play too much, man.
I mean, he looks scary to me, too.
Shut up, dude.
Maybe I did do it with my little boy, right? I think too much. Killed it, bro.
Let's go eat.
Yeah, oh, shit. What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
Who's that, nigga?
Some religious Bible thumping ass motherfuckers that ran up on us earlier, man. Follow their ass. But hang back, though. Don't let them see you. Find out where they lay.
I got you, man.
1,000.
I'm gonna hit you.
All right.
Let's hit this one over here.
1,000.
All right.
Them motherfuckers really busted at us.
They busted at you.
You ain't gotta do this shit yourself, bro. We'll handle this shit for you, my nigga.
Yeah, they came at me though, so I'ma handle it.
All right, my nigga. Shit, get in, get out, bro. We'll be right here.
I'll be right back.
I need backup. I just saw Tech 9 on the premises. I'm going in, hurry.
Who the fuck is that?
What's up?
Oh, this nigga got a strap.
What the fuck?
Y'all today, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. This nigga a cop. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
God,
damn.
Come on, let's go.
My nigga, we gotta go. There was a cop sitting outside this bitch.
Go ahead and go, bro. I gotta finish this prayer, okay?
Nigga, fuck that shit, bro. We gotta go.
Go, my nigga. I'll catch up with you niggas later. I'll find my way.
God damn.
This nigga said he gonna find his way, man. Bro, there was a cop I just shot out here, man.
I know, man. Yeah, seen that shit, man. I'm getting out, dude. I gotta get this nigga, man.
You sure?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Tech, man, we really good. Man, what in the fuck?
We gotta go, dude.
Almost done, bro. Man, we really gotta go, man. There's some shit going on. Man, we gotta go, dude. Come on, man.
Okay, I'm done. Let's dip.
Well, you know you crazy.
Get the fuck out of here, dog. Oh,
on the ground! Now!
Fuck.
We're following the latest developments in the cases of Aaron D. Yates and Samuel Watson. The jury has found both men guilty on 3 counts of murder in the first degree for the deaths of Officer Pamela Gentry, Officer Robert Johnson, and Special Agent Andrew Flanagan last month at a local safe house. Police have found no motive for the murders, and Judge Franklin Theodore Engel has sentenced both men to 3 life sentences where they'll be held at Ijeamu's Valley Detainment Center for the criminally insane.
Solitary starving, open, I can get a piece of bread. I never knew my daddy, he left a demon bread. There was no sleeping for the wicked, I don't need a bed. It got me thinking in my evil head. How can I love a bunch of people? They turn around and leave me dead. Somebody summon me like evil dead. The only matter, if I can treat it like a speaker, shit, I need my meds. I try to keep it clean, but always leave a mess. I got a bunch of mental conditions that I indeed accept. But when I think about it, that it is to me and heck. If I let it be, then I'm gonna eternally be depressed. Smoke a bunch of weed, try to ease my stress. Nobody told me how to deal with what I'm dealing with. I really feel like killing shit. I'm fucked up and I'm beefing, yes. Anybody tripping like a plus one?
I got a song with Tupac. Dude, I got a song with Eminem too.
Yeah, all right.
Hold on, stall me.
So you rap, bro?
Mm-hmm. When I get out of here, I'm gonna be a big star.
Shit, you ain't never getting out.
You a psycho killer.
It's you in here with us.
Like I ain't on 1, 2, 3, Pac. Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack when I'm rapping. You really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry for ducking the cap when he rap with the passion. When I'm in this pizza, crushing the fashion. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen a hat me some big things. Like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it could lift the spirit of Rick James. Jesus. Like I ain't a fixture and never knew Twister and never did music for the Alpha Dog picture. Like I never scripted, pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, there wasn't a Carter.
Wheezy?
Wasn't an order, my cousin the water.
Feezy?
Nothing was bartered but busting and touching the heart of people. That's loving the hardest stuff and no charter.
Please ease.
Like I never got signed. Whoa. Not a one, not a two, but 3 times. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peeps mine. No T9. Like if these rhymes really never ever happened. Till right now, like pow, I got a cracking. With the pen and pad, without no backing. Trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't sold. Not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't dripped, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big. Dudes, like I ain't full, like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo, like I ain't.
Aaron D. Yates, known as hip-hop artist Tech9ne, is currently being held in Ijeamu's Valley, and he is serving 3 life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who were both working undercover during the time of the incident.
With the J-Rock, with the homie K-Dot. Like I ain't never had the allure for the pace lot. Stressing like I didn't step in the session with the 7. Never guessing the effing cure is the spray thoughts. Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy Dre got. Like I didn't have a lay lock. Never went on a set of ballers with Mr. Baywatch. Like I didn't meet Trav yet. Like I never had assets. Bad with the pin but never cash checks. Rapping like I ain't even close to having the bag yet. Like I'm trying to be the best up in this hip hop. And do a track with the king of Atlanta tip top. Then turn around and go switch it up and do big rock. Tryna ride all the way up to my homie and Slipknot. Like I never heard fans yell it. Not the calm, not the worst, even angelic. Before they told me that I can't sell it. Before I went to the reunion, the fam nail it. Like I didn't have this new watch. And it never would tick and never do talk. Like I'm rapping myself into learning brew hops. Rapping like I ain't never did a record with Tupac. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't skipping my job yet. Like this is the process. Trying to get from the project. So I spit like I got next. And I trip if you object. Like I'm itching to fly tech. Whipping in kitchens with Pyrex. To the mission that God said. For me ripping these quick and will not rest. Like no flipping technician is obsessed. Like I didn't know when I was dropping. Independent music I wasn't topping. And all the bad bitches wasn't jocking. I rap like I didn't know I do a record with Hobson. They call me Tekkenina, I'ma shoot this. If you dissing, you really don't wanna do this. Niggas wanna try me, then you're gonna lose it. I rap like I never did a record with Jonah Lucas. Hungry. Like I never knew Mastros. Like I didn't know Trey was an asshole. Like I didn't have a stash full of cash flow. Rapping like I am back in the past with my afro. Like I never ever knew Strange would put the name Tech9 in my shoestring. Like I didn't know I was spitting the butane. And I grew fame with the homie Bobby and 2 Chainz. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo, like I ain't. Divine, no. So why in the hell are you trying, foe? The Cayenne flow got you dying slow. Cause my info got the Zion glow. They don't like seeing Tech at the 9 go. They said I'm evil. They said I'm totally demon in my cerebral. They calling me criminal, coming to curse a cathedral. To punish the positive pulse and the peace of the people. They said I'm a dreamer, and not a good singer. That I never get bred in no kind of heaven to bring you. When I lessen the Nina, oppressing the Tech and left in the ringer. Cause I am the effing best with the lingua. Calling me failure when you know Tech is a chopping the pillar. It's funny when you're rolling, they come and try to derail you. The tail failed to heal, bruh. Nothing you tell her is stopping me when I nail her. She loving the delta. The hate gon' show, but the faith gon' grow. Cause I am a winner and gonna make strong dough. When I take on flow, when the pace don't slow. It's comedy singing, the Aaron Yates won't blow. Knowing when I get loose and get lucrative. Who can sit through this and boo? Cause it blew to bits. Doofus is not a moose, it's a duplicate. Riddle me, your wide as a little league. And second fiddle belittle me when it'll be literally. Killer bees on the miller speed to drill them and fill a flea. Ain't no illogy, really be the skill of agility. When they be itching to down ya, throwing the hate all around ya. Two of the people they clown ya, but not a sound when they come encounter. A real one, they don't feel none. Swear you're sitting on just little crumbs when you're really making multi millions. When they say you lost it, but the deal's done. This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. But they really love this arrogance. And now my angel flares sent to give you that embarrassment. This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. But they really love this arrogance. And now my angel flares sent to give you that embarrassment.
It's crazy what her to say we're creating a narrative. I will no flat in the mall like the apron, no air in the media. Maybe is airing it and made a few errors. A desert mountain money's made in many taking no sharing it. Nobody's thinking about the way that they carry you. Stay up precarious, falling like the angel that fled up and hated comparison. When I think about Native Americans being named by some terrorists, I ain't saying the Arabic, homie. I figured I could make it apparent like babies and carriages with the same related to marriages. When I say I'm separated from a lady that married a liberty later that buried it and made me a heretic. Think you're taking the carriages to the grave. Innocent but saving nefarious. Now we hang with the people and fake as the various on a gang. Put a toggle down their face and I can't. I'm like it's a bang. Dead for preparedness. I made it so there it is. So they throw the shade in areas greater than merit. Took a 50 for the shade like Anastasia. I'm airing it. I'm quiz living nowadays, man. It be stranger than Aaron is. They paint you in a slide and try to make you a derelict. Grammy isn't giving any love to strange and I'm very sick. Cause Nina's on the throne, but he say I'm the early with fake. Ish won't fly like a cable to tearing it.
Demons swinging low, not at your face. Call them sweet chariots. You know how many people that grow up and they don't say what their parents did. Cause it could have been that, but it could have been bad. So your beliefs be careful with. I'm sitting in the nut house looking at my freaking therapist like.
This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. They really love this arrogance. And now my angel flare is sent to give you that embarrassment. This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. They really love this arrogance. And now my angel flare is sent to give you that embarrassment.
When they be itching to down ya, hey. Throwing the hate all around ya, hey. The people they clown ya, but not a sound when they come encounter. A real one, they don't feel none. Swear you're sitting on just little crumbs when you're really making multi-millions. When they say you lost it, but the deal's done.
This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. They really love this arrogance. And now my angel flare is sent to give you that embarrassment. This is called disparagement.
Who's that?
The cops, man. Bill Ricci, the sheriff. It's my uncle, man. That's how I got this job.
Oh, really?
Yeah, old Uncle Bill, he's got this crazy dislike for tech. So when him and those two cops set up the hit on him and it failed, worked out perfectly when that crazy motherfucker decides to go and kill the other two. Fucking unbelievable.
Yeah, that is unbelievable. Yeah. Good shit, Bob.
All right, man. I'll see you later, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet.
This is dedicated to the ones that are broken. Stay here with us. Your time to shine is coming. Trust.
Do you know somebody in pain? I know somebody's all fed up and off in the brain. Heartbroken probably, I've been both when life was not gleaming with hope and foggy. But I would never dump it on you, then later say sorry. Ay, it'd be the hardest when a loved one's life isn't starlit. When they call you, they think the smartest way out of it is departed. You tell them that shit retarded and hate the call even started. Know they heart isn't guarded, not even your art is cathartic. Please think about your people, yo. Ease on about your ego, bro. That's about far as evil go. You don't really wanna fly like an eagle, though. But in case you wanna know how sin tastes, I wanna try to help another save a brother from a grim fate. How could you make friends break down and act like an ingrate? Selfishness, that's what it is. When all your family and friends just wanna see a brother live. But if you don't see the gutter through, you're gonna leave the others blue. You make it hard as fuck for us, but think it's easier for you, damn.
It's easier for you. Yourself away from things we all go through, yeah. But if you knew that it was killing me, yeah, it's killing me, would you still believe that it was easier to do? Yeah. Well, ain't never been easy. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet.
Only the angels know the pain that you hold on to. Why would you leave me alone? Just 'cause it's easy for you.
I know somebody that's stuck down on the bottom, and he deals with his problems in ways that never solves them. And I know how he feels inside. Try to give him flowers while he's still alive. I see demons in my sleep. Got a teardrop falling down my cheek. Don't lay down, homie, you can't leave me now. I woke up in the middle of the night. I was drenched in a cold sweat, stressing. I couldn't fall back asleep, so I picked up the phone and I sent you a message, and it said, after everything that we've been through, just know that I believe in you. You said you won't leave me. I know I'm a piece of you. So don't you make this hard on us just cause it's easier for you.
It's easier for you to take yourself away from things we all go through. You knew that it was killing me, yeah, it's killing me. Would you still believe that it was easier to do what ain't never been easy for you? Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down, yeah. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down, yeah.
This is for those
forever
that can relate.
Forever, never, never, never.
Don't hide it.
Forever.
Come on, I don't think anything helps. Crazy, but fuck being anything else. Made me the animal that I became to be. Gotta go really insane with these wicked ideas in front of the people without being nervous. They loving the killer they came to see, even though he's fucked up mentally. Back in the day I was down, I was nothing but tough love. Sent to me, talking to myself, and I learned to talk backwards. Hey, shook the thing and I put it in a raw rap verse. Ah, it worked. It's perks.
What?
It hurts.
What?
It irks. Yeah. Flying, but I'm sinking, cause the crazy things I'm thinking got you sleeping in a hearse.
My brain
is cursed. Yeah. Closed in this hell, but my soul isn't stale, isn't failed. So sinister, got a ghost in a shell. Why did it fit so perfect when I was young? I didn't cry when it hit me like, ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit.
Forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is.
Forever.
Ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit.
Forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is.
Forever.
If you ain't some type of crazy, you ain't shit. Facts. You keep the fake up front, then push the real shit to the back. The point I'm trying to make is if you're faking, that it's so shady. But my crazy gets your crazy, whoa, baby. Catch it, then you're very grim, like no. Other motherfuckers just rap to when you bury them, die though. They're gonna have to pack him in, then carry him, bye bro. Killed him cause I'm an African-American psycho. Come on!
I was born this way. And a star was born that day.
Embracing my loco, saving my life when I'm sharp as a knife, when I'm ripping and letting my flow go. Keeping it till I die, but my music's forever gonna fly. And I'm thankful that I caught it like, ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit.
Forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is.
Forever.
Ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit.
Forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is.
Forever.
Hell yeah!
Forever, never, never, never.
I ain't ashamed of that.
proud of it.
Forever, never, never, never.
Forever, baby.
Forever.
Forever crazy.
Strange music.